everyone, I am Shrita talking about our respiratory system. Respiratory system is our breathing system. We have to breathe to live. Respiratory system consists of nose, windpipe and a pair of lungs. Right lung and left lung. Right lung is short and wide. Left lung is long and narrow. When we breathe in, the oxygen present in the air goes inside. When we breathe out, carbon dioxide is moved out in the form of waste. In this experiment, lungs are like balloons. When we breathe in, oxygen goes inside. Lungs expand, that is, volume increases. When we breathe out, carbon dioxide goes out and lungs contract and volume decreases. Function of the lungs works on the principle of Boyle's law. That is, at a given body temperature, volume is oppositely related to pressure. Nothing but when we breathe in, volume increases, pressure decreases. When we breathe out, volume decreases, pressure increases. So, in order to keep our lungs very strong, we need to get lot of fresh air, which is available only by planting lot of trees. In this pandemic, I request all my dear friends to do some breathing exercises, yoga to make our lungs more active to fight against this COVID-19. Thank you.